one of the key components was I hot glued this cone together as one piece. And you'll kind of see why in a second here, why that's kind of important. So what I'll do is I'll put it inside the tank and I'll quickly flip it over so the food remains inside the cone. Let me tell her. Already eating it. So they all kind of crowd around it. Got spooked there for a second. As discus often do. Something's freaking them out. I don't know what it is. So what'll happen, if you didn't have that glue, that center cone would wind up falling all the way down to the bottom. And you're gonna have to reach in there and pick the cone up.